And a man was arrested following a stabbing in Lancaster's Penn Square. Police say 43-year-old Jonathan Matos stabbed a person in the chest around 8:30 last night. That stabbing was captured on Lancaster Safety Coalition video, and police say it shows him being agitated and also yelling at people. The victim's injury is considered non-life-threatening.